Alright, it's Kevin from the CI team, and what I have here is my eraser for my whiteboard, and the Velcro, the sticky side, is let loose, so obviously that's not going to work very well anymore. It still stays, but it's not what it's intended to do, and probably won't last that long when the stickiness is gone, so I'm going to find a solution to that. Alright, so what I've done is I've put a screw into the back of this eraser, and I have a magnet here, which goes right on there, and now my eraser goes like that. Easy.